The batting has come together very nicely over the past one and a half years. It's just recently that it's happened, and so it's been a gradual process, and the guys are more comfortable batting in their particular spots. So the whole idea of this series is to try different people at different positions and see how they react to those situations, and it's not neglecting the fact that we have to win the games as well. It's obviously keeping in mind that those guys are good enough to play in those positions and able to win those games for us, and it's all about infusing that confidence into these people, and they will end up giving you the results. So this is just a phase leading up till the World Cup, where, as I said before the last game also, we need to figure out the best combination for us, and the guys did respond beautifully in the first game, and hopefully any little bit of changes that we make or different combinations that we try will obviously give us the same results, and we can be more confident and have more options going ahead leading closer to the World Cup.